Ah, up at Hogsfield. Now, where to find Mrs. Sprottle?
New instruments are expensive, you know.
What are you up to now?
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Thank you.
mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do? This place has seen better days.
Revelio.
Prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Highwing! Go! Faster, Highwing! Slow down now. There we go.
Yeah. Incendio.
That was meant for me.
Arrest the momentum. Glacius. Incendio. Potato.
Enjoy it. You can't stop us!
Imperial! Confringo! Bombarda! Confringo! Defender! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Bombarda! Bombarda! Revelio!
Oi, pass that fire whiskey over here. You have to learn to share.
Spells glance off of me. Was that your best? You won't stop me. Oh, that was meant for me. Not quite.
Potato! Stoop to get! Incendio! Glacius! Arresto momentum! Confringo! Bombarda!
You'll be.
Incendio! Glacier! Confringo!
Revelio.
Fighting since before you were born. Off of me.
Crucial.
Why have you not found a
bomber? It takes a dive. How?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Longer than necessary.
Defender, Expelliarmus. Stupid one. Accio. Confringo. Potato. Stupid one. Confringo. Bombarda.
You only have Ranrok to blame.
Nothing pleasant about this coast.
I received your owl. Thank you.
I'm glad you came. I spotted droves of Ranrok's loyalists coming up from the coast. Overheard one of them say they're headed to another cavern, like the one we found. How are they still one step ahead of us? They can't know about the triptych.
I don't know. I did see another memory. This time, it was a keeper named Neve Fitzgerald. She was unnerved by Isadora's use of ancient magic. But I still can't be sure how any of it connects to Ranrok.
These keepers are playing games with you. You need to press them for more information.
It doesn't work like that. To access each of these memories, I have to complete a trial. It's not as easy as you think. They're showing me the memories in a particular order. They...
Oh, either they don't trust you, or you don't care enough about Anne to ask the difficult questions.
Of course I care, Sebastian. We've come this far. Don't let your frustration get the better of you.
Fine. I'll defer to your keeper friends, for now. But I don't like it.
We don't have a choice. Now, shall we see why the triptych led us here?
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted. Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
Raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast.
Nice mushrooms. Who's there? Silent as a grave. Nothing. Just as I thought.
Thestrals overhead. Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not going to trek up this mountain in silence.
Revelio.
At the Thestral Nests close by.
Kill any who trespass.
There they are. Let's go.
Wait. We should have some sort of plan.
I'm through planning.
We must remain unseen.
Revelio.
Enjoy!
Seems quiet. Too quiet, if you ask me.
When the war is over, goblins will rule over wizards at last. Witch or wizard will be spared.
Patricus Totalus.
An intruder!
Easily diverted.
Confringo!
Very much the same. Crucible.
They got what they deserved.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't.
Looks like Branrock's loyalists were heading further up the path.
Let's keep going.
Ramrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us.
Revelio.
Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that, goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership. Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
I agree. Only good wizard's a dead wizard. Ranrock's got that right, and I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goals in that regard.
Revelio.
I'll be quieter than a juggernaut.
I didn't touch your helm, but thank you for making me the first object of your suspicions.
Revelio.
Oh, my friends are now, don't I?
Wait, for what? Why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but charging ahead now could undo all the progress we've made. Lord Gok said...
Oh, your goblin friend.
Stop it. That's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrok. I am not the enemy. We want the same thing, to find answers.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do. Listen to me. Lord Gok has insights into Ranrok that we don't. He told me that Ranrok somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected to each of them. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine. I'm sorry. I'm letting my emotions get the better of me. And I have been for a while. I do trust you. And I don't think I can help Anne without you.
Good. Ranrok clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful and do this right, not just go charging in. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work together if we're going to find the final piece to the triptych.
Agreed.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders.
Rebellion.
How fitting.
Contringo! Bombarda! Defender! Expelliarmus!
Leviosa!
Accio! Guardian Leviosa! Glacius! Arresto Momentum! Incendius! Confringo! Bombarda!
Revelio!
Descendo!
Confringo!
Confringo!
Defender! Protego!
Lexo!
Stupefy!
Defender!
Expelliarmus!
Accio!
Confringo! Bombarda!
Confringo!
Confringo! Bombarda!
Crucible!
That spell got my attention.
Confringo!
Imperial!
Confringo!
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 Bombarda! Confringo!
Revelio!
Confringo!
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Bombarda! Confringo! Bombarda!
Revelio! These spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
Confringo! Potato!
Stupid one!
Stupid one! Bombarda! Confringo!
Annoying little beasts, aren't they?
A staircase leading here. Whatever for?
Confringo!
No one's been here for ages.
Bombarda!
Revelio!
Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
Confringo!
Confringo!
Potato! Imperial!
Crucial!
Bombarda! Confringo! Confringo! Bombarda!
Defender! Expelliarmus!
Accio! Confringo!
Crucio!
That's better than attention.
Imperial! Bombarda! Confringo!
Defender!
Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Crucio! Getting through the cavern can't have been the only challenge. Perhaps we should search for runes.
We've seen rune symbols like these before. Revelio. Confringo! Can't get out of here quick enough.
Expelliarmus. Accio.
Stupefy! Confringo! Bombarda! Stupefy!
Cruci!
Nothing like an angry troll to bring friends together.
Confringo! Repairer!
That was a piece of work. More than one. Find something.
A journal entry. Isadora was here.
Wingardium Leviosa.
We couldn't jump high enough to reach that ledge if we tried.
Leviosa.
I'm out of breath after all of those stairs, but the view, well worth it.
Another barrier. We can blast through it, I'm certain.
Revelio. Confringo.
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Revelio.
Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Revelio.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
But the triptych pointed us here.
Huh.
seem as if I should be fluent in runic language right now.
Confringo!
Isadora created.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
Another ancient magic passageway to the Undercroft. The final piece to the triptych must be here. Final canvas piece to the triptych. We've done it.
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Revelio.
I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Huh. Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder...
What is it?
Let's find out.
Bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear...
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What happened?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
That worked?
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain. But if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves them.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroth, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please, talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
Thank you.
can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.